Friends just like you that have provided everything that we've needed during this lockdown.
And on behalf of the entire Watoto family, we would love to say a big thank you to all the individuals, churches, companies that have continued supporting the work of Watoto. We pray that God will bless you and keep you safe.
Now, during this lockdown, we've had an opportunity of learning a very beautiful song in Malay. And right now, I would love to sing that over you.
Kumau cinta Yesus.